Here's a RGH2 Jasper Elite with a CR3 light installed with a green debugging LED.